Thinking about moving to Las Vegas? Well, I'll give you 10 reasons why you should. And that's what I'm talking about today. And I'm starting right now. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, your favorite Las Vegas realtor. And today I'm gonna talk about the 10 reasons why you should think about moving to Las Vegas, or why anyone should live in Las Vegas. If you are planning to move to Las Vegas, you have some great times ahead. Las Vegas is one of the fastest growing cities in the country. And even with the coronavirus, I still have tons of clients who want to relocate here. So I thought it'd be good to go over the 10 reasons why you should move to Las Vegas. Obviously, when things get back to normal, Las Vegas has a reputation of being called Sin City, for being the world's largest adult playground. And when people think of Las Vegas, they always think of the Strip and downtown. And obviously, Las Vegas is not just about those two factors. We are an industry that, yes, we do rely heavily on the tourism industry. However, there's so much opportunity and so many things that you could do here in Las Vegas Valley that does not revolve around the Las Vegas Strip. I've been a lifelong resident for almost 30 years. I grew up here as a kid for about 6 years, and then I've been here off and on since 92. So it's a pretty long time since I've been here, and I really do not see myself living anywhere else. So I'm gonna go over the 10 reasons why you should consider relocating here to Las Vegas. And the number one reason is quite obvious, is that we have no state income tax. I mean, seriously, no state income tax. It's one way you can save money just by relocating here, is by not having to pay for state income tax. Most of our money comes from, obviously, tourism or resort fees. However, our sales tax is a little higher than the rest of the country. It's about 8.25%. But having no state income tax versus 8.25% is really, what would you choose? I think I would choose having no state income tax. And on top of not having no state income tax, our property taxes tend to be a lot lower than the rest of the nation. You know, it's worth relocating here just because of, one, no state income tax, and two, lower property taxes if you're thinking about buying a home when you move here. And the number two reason is entertainment opportunities. You can really see a lot of awesome shows on a budget, and not just only on the Strip. You can also go to the Smith Center. We have numerous museums, and also we also have the NHL team here, the Las Vegas Golden Knights. So there's a lot of things you can do here and not just go on the Strip to see all those shows. Obviously right now with the whole coronavirus, there's not much we can do. However, once we get back into the swing of things, there is a plethora of things for you to enjoy in this city. And the number three reason is the job market. We have an abundance of hotels, casinos, resorts, bars, restaurants, you name it, we have it all. And finding a job here in Las Vegas is not that difficult to find. However, again, right now, due to the virus, it may be a little difficult with things being closed. Finding a job here is pretty easy once everything gets back to normal, hopefully sooner rather than later. And the number four reason is Las Vegas is an awesome place to retire. We have at least 22 retirement communities here in the Valley, several in Henderson, North Las Vegas, and in Las Vegas. Summerlin has alone 4 retirement communities, tons of golf courses. The weather is phenomenal, so it's just an awesome place to retire. And again, did I mention the no state income tax? That helps out a lot, right? And the property taxes. So if you're thinking about retiring, Las Vegas is one of the top 10 places to retire to. And the number five reason is sports. Not only can you bet on all these sports, but we actually are a city now, finally, after years, that has professional teams. We have the NHL, the Las Vegas Golden Knights, we have the women's NBA team, and now the Raiders are coming for 2020, hopefully. So finally, after all these years, Las Vegas has 3 professional teams. And also don't forget UNLV Running Rebels. So we have plenty of sports. If you are the sports type person that likes to go see live sports, we have it. And number six is outdoor activities. A lot of people think Las Vegas is just about the Strip, but we have it all. We have Valley of Fire, Lake Mead, Hoover Dam, Red Rock Canyon, Mount Charleston, Valley of Fire, Boulder City. I mean, if you are the outdoorsy type that likes to rock climb, hike, bike, we have it all just for you. And then did I mention golf courses earlier? I don't even know how many golf courses there are in Las Vegas. A lot. So we have it all just for you, and it's not just about the Strip. And number seven is Las Vegas is still affordable. It's one of the most affordable cities in the nation. Gas is not that expensive compared to California. I mean, right now, maybe due to COVID, it's like $2.50 a gallon, but milk, groceries, cost of living here is fairly reasonable compared to the rest of the states. And number eight is the Las Vegas weather. We have over 310 days of sunshine, very little rain, 4 to 6 inches a year, dry weather, no humidity, or if we have humidity, it's very little. The only downside to Las Vegas weather is obviously the summers, and that's about 3 months out of the year where we have 100 degree temperatures. But the rest of the year, the rest of the 9 months, wow, the weather is beautiful. In this winter times, it gets maybe in the low 30s, 40s, mid 30s, 40s at night, and then highs are in the 50s during the day. Once January hits, the weather is beautiful in the 60s, 70s. It's like we have spring for a very long time. Then once May hits, it starts to get a little warm in the 90s, and then June 100, and then July and August are our hottest months, so it gets very hot. However, the rest of the year is beautiful. And the number nine reason to move to Las Vegas is their master plan communities. There are so many master plan communities. The largest master plan community is Summerlin, and a lot of people know about Summerlin, but we have Desert Shores, The Lakes, Bacoli Ranch, Sky Canyon, Providence, Southern Highlands, what else? Mountain's Edge. I mean, just so many awesome communities for you to enjoy. And all these communities have pools, activities, gyms, community centers. I mean, they have it all. That's one thing I love about living in Las Vegas. And if you've seen any of my videos, I focus a lot on the master plan communities that Las Vegas has to offer. And the number 10 reason to move to Las Vegas is that we have the best restaurants in the world, especially on the Strip. We have so many restaurants, buffets. Now again, with the whole COVID-19, some buffets are probably not gonna open for a long time. However, when everything does get back to normal, the buffets are phenomenal, all you can eat. The restaurants are just, I mean, so much good food. If you're a foodie, then Vegas is the place to live. Well, I hope you're excited to move to Las Vegas as we are. Las Vegas is a wonderful place to live, and moving can be very stressful, especially if you don't know much about the city. The important thing is having someone represent you or having someone guide you that knows the city very well. Again, I'm a lifelong resident. I've been here for almost 30 years. I know this city very well. And if you're thinking about buying here in Las Vegas, you can always give me a call at 702-370-5112, or I posted a link to a buyer form down in the description below. Again, when people think of Las Vegas, they think of one thing, the Strip. And Las Vegas is not about that. We have so much more to offer than just the casinos. We have other jobs here than just the casino industry and the service industry. We have it all. We're a big city. We have a little over 2 million people in the city. It's a big city. So anyway, if you're thinking about moving, you know who to contact, right? Me, okay? Leave a comment down below another reason why someone should move to Las Vegas besides the 10 that I just named. You know, it doesn't hurt to have other opinions, right? But don't be negative, and don't leave negative comments why you hate living in Las Vegas. But as always, if you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button. leave a comment down below, share with a friend, and subscribe to my channel if you're interested in learning everything and anything that this Las Vegas Valley has to offer. Thank you so much for watching today. I'll see you guys on the next one.